Yep, looks like a typical American suburban neighborhood, doesn't it? You'd never dream that in this modest house is the clay animation mecca of Reseda, California. Let's go inside, shall we?
To produce his latest video parody, Weird Al Yankovic converted a small house into a makeshift animation studio. So we took him up on his invitation to guide us through the recreation of Jurassic Park, according to Al.
Jurassic Park is frightening in the dark. All the dinosaurs are running wild. Someone let T-Rex out of his pen.
Most of the dinosaurs in the video, and even Weird Al himself, were brought to life by means of clay animation. It works like this. The creatures are fashioned out of clay into little sculptures. Then they're placed into miniature sets. Over a period of 2 months, a team of animators carefully arranges and rearranges the figures, filming them one frame at a time.
Well, we're here in the jungle set with Scott. This is the scene where the Tyrannosaurus has just eaten the lawyer. This is stop-motion animation. He moves the beast just one frame at a time. It's a very, very delicate operation. The slightest little motion can...
Slightest little motion can really upset
the whole apple cart here because you... I'm moving him too much. Yeah, it's an extremely delicate operation. This should really be handled by professionals, I think.
A huge Tyrannosaurus ate our lawyer. Well, I suppose that proves they're really not all bad.
And when it came time to choose just the right look for the Weird Al character, he threw in his own 2 cents worth.
I think it needs a little hair. I think what we're missing here is the hair.
I know, I've forgotten something.
I think that would complete the look. Just a little bit. That's much better. All right. Like that. That's a good look. Let's see. We got a whole bunch of Al heads here. Now, this is a nice withering sneer. I kind of like that one. This one's definitely forehead deficient. This one needs a little bit more work. You got to finish this one. This one, too. Ah! I think this is the look we're going for. This is a happy, confident, well-adjusted Al. Let's go with this.
When I was a child, I always dreamed of seeing my head in clay.
Oh, jeez! Sorry. Oops.
With home video used as a guide, Al lip-synced his vocal track to get the facial movements just right for the clay character.
And I don't think I'll be coming back.
But Al wasn't the only one being parodied in clay. He made sure that distinction also went out to Jurassic's director, Steven Spielberg, who actually gave permission for the spoof.
This is the spot in the video where Steven Spielberg and his film crew realize that a T-Rex is just about to attack them, so they're getting ready to split in different directions here. Steven Spielberg was a great sport in this. He not only let us do the video in the first place, but he let us do this amazing caricature of him. And in fact, he was such a good sport that we don't actually have him getting squashed by a giant foot like Mark is about to do here.
Jurassic Park is frightening in the dark. All the dinosaurs are running wild.
Boy, Jurassic Park looks like a really exciting movie. I can't wait to see it.
And so goes another day in the wonderful clay world of Jurassic Park. That's a cat.